Happy last Monday. Yay. Okay, so today we are going to look at linear models for multiple variable data. So when you're ready, click the link below and we'll get started.